Locally today, people pounded the pavement to raise money and awareness for a disease that affects children everywhere. News 8's Aaron Cox on the scene in New Haven.
The walk is only 3 miles, but each person here represents a very long journey, not just for an individual, but the whole family.
Those with the balloon on their wrist represent someone at the start of the journey, diagnosed just this year with juvenile or type 1 diabetes, like 4-year-old Ryan.
We had no idea that he was as sick as he was.
Among these walkers, folks who have been on this journey for years, a condition that impacts the whole family, especially parents.
It's constant worry.
Sometimes it's tough, but usually it's easy because I'm so used to it since I've had it for 6 years.
But today is about hope. Hope the money raised will help find a cure. Many of the dollars fund research right here in Connecticut.
It shows you, especially with all the people, how many people actually have to deal with this disease. So it definitely gives us comfort to know that we're not the only ones.
Many of these folks are planning to be back here again next year. Reporting on the scene in North Haven, I'm Erin Cox, News 8.